We begin our series, The Perfect Present, this morning. From now until Christmas, we'll show you great ideas for everyone on your list. And today we have personalized gifts. To guide us through the best of the bunch is early show style contributor Katrina Zisch. Good morning, Katrina.
Good morning, Maggie.
So I love the first one because we personalize our pizza. Why not personalize our chocolate bars?
Absolutely. Well, I love the story about this company, Chocomize.com. Three college guys graduated. It was during the recession. They couldn't get a job, so they thought, you know what? Let's start a company. They had one mention in O Magazine, and they have never, ever looked back.
Wasn't it like a tiny blurb, and that's all it took?
It was a couple inches of copy. That was it. And
Oprah
then here
magic.
We go.
Mm-hmm. So how do you do this?
Well, all you do is you go on their website, and you choose the type of chocolate you want, white chocolate, dark chocolate, milk chocolate, and you choose from over 100 little goodies. There can be spices, everything from pretzels to potato chips to nuts, whatever you like. And basically, each bar is handmade, and you just choose whatever toppings you want. They start at $4, 15 cents per additional topping, and that's pretty much it. You order, press.
Is this edible paper too?
Edible paper. Everything is edible. Everything is handmade.
I like this person got very creative. All the breakfast essentials, the cereal and the coffee.
The coffee beans as well. Exactly.
Very nice.
A little jolt.
I like these little cupcakes. They're smaller than the mini cupcakes, right?
Exactly. Well, of course, the cupcake trend is huge, but it's getting smaller because bite-sized cupcakes are all the rage here in New York City. These are baked by Melissa. And on their website now, no matter where you live, even if you're not in New York City, you can customize your own mini bite-sized cupcakes. You can choose the fillings and the frostings and the toppings and the cake, whatever you like. The minimum order is 300 cupcakes, and the orders ship overnight or second day, so they arrive fresh no matter where you
are. And they're a buck a piece.
A buck a piece.
All right, exactly. Let's talk about wine. This is a cute idea, right?
Well, this is really fun. I mean, of course, you know, the bottle of wine is kind of always a safe hostess gift, but this always makes it a little bit more special instead of just going to the package shop. Instead, you can order your own personalized labels. Of course, we have some here. We've got, of course, our Maggie Rodriguez wine labels, which I love.
But I can't, it's not actually my wine.
Not your wine, but you can put whatever message you want, upload any photo that you want. And these are from The Butter. It's a new online design store. And they deliver them right to your door, $48 for 25 wine labels.
That's cute. It doesn't include the wine.
Does not include the wine.
All right, next, I love this because your kids can do it with you. They can get an outfit for themselves and then for their doll. My daughter would go nuts for this.
Oh, I would have loved this. And I mean, not only if you have someone, a kid who loves fashion, girls from 5 to 12 can create outfits for themselves and also matching ones for their doll. They can just go online, choose the color, choose the design. There are pajamas, there are tops, there are bottoms. They can choose the embellishments they want. And then the prices are quite affordable. They start at $40. And within about 3 weeks, they ship them right to your door.
Is it any doll or is this an American Girl doll?
They have a variety of sizes. So you can choose based on the size of the doll that you have at home. You can even get your name on the label.
Very nice. All right. Books have been popular for a while.
Of course. Every kid wants a customized book. And these are great from flattenme.com. And all you need to do is upload your child's photo and voila, a little instant book is created. They also have one that you can create for My Super Mom or My Super Dad.
Which you guys have done here. That's
these
very
are for
cute.
Our super someone, for our anchors here at the early show. It takes 1.5 to 2 weeks to receive and they cost $40.
I think Harry really enjoys being a knight. Look at the smile
on his
face.
I love it. The dragon coming out. And he shows
so
no
what?
Fear.
I'm not intimidated by this dragon.
And you're very flexible, Maggie.
Yes, right?
You and Erica, yes. I'm
impressive.
Lots
thank
of yoga.
You. We are super moms. What do you expect? These are the ones that Dave showed us earlier. I love this idea.
Dave actually designed these himself.
Wow.
He went online to myadidas.com. He chose these brown shoes. He chose the red trim, the red, the white laces, and the little eyelets here. And of course, Adidas and Converse have been doing the customizable sneaker for years. It's become a popular trend. But this is a really interesting way to channel kind of your inner design creativity.
Right.
It's about $100 and they are delivered right to your door in 2 weeks.
Oh, that's quicker than I would have
thought. It's really quick.
And these are all leather. They're very nice.
Yep. They've got a variety of your favorite Adidas styles and you can pick your favorite style and then go to town with all the colors and creativity.
It's great. This is a gift that I would actually love receiving. Customized jewelry.
Hint, hint out there.
Yeah, right? Not so subtle hint.
Of course, posh mommy jewelry is great for mommies with style. And you can choose gold, white gold, or silver. And you can engrave these discs with the mini dog tags with a saying, with a special message. You can add a birthstone.
Very
and
sweet.
They're really subtle, and they're great even to wear under a t-shirt and with jeans on the weekend. And you'll always have that special message close to your heart.
Very nice. This is some ideas for what you can do with your pictures.
What do we do with all those pictures we have on our digital cameras? Well, you can make them in anything from photo journals to actual some customized wall art here. Prices do vary. These are from tinyprints.com. But a basic journal, we have Erica Hale here on the cover, is $8. So they're very affordable, and there's so many options on this website. I've used it before. I love it.
Very nice. And he was a knight before, now he's a superhero.
Yes. For the gentleman who has everything, make your own action hero. We have our own Harry Smith action figure from herobuilders.com, and you can upload two pictures and they will actually create an action figure to represent whoever you want it to be.
That's a schnazzy suit
that
Harry's
is a schnazzy
wearing.
Suit.
And he's got his BlackBerry in his hand.
There are over 70 accessories on the site that you can choose. You can even have them customized, and you can record a 20-second message on there too with a microchip.
Really?
We have not recorded it yet. That will be up to Harry later.
Oh, very nice. Katrina, thank you very much.
Absolutely.